My name's Nicole Allen. I'm the director of open education for Spark in the United States. A lot of our work focuses in North America, but we have a global network. People in Germany may be familiar with Spark Europe. And our mission is about making open the default in research and education. So we work with libraries and other stakeholders to advocate for policies and practices that advance openness to benefit students and society. My session here at OE Global was called Communicating Open, and it focused on how to empower advocates to more effectively tell people what open means and help them understand why that's important. So open is a word that means a lot of things. And I know in German that you don't actually have a very good translation of the word open. So it's really important for people who want to advocate for open educational resources to understand how to communicate open to different audiences. So the session focused on three things. The first was storytelling, so helping people figure out how to tell a compelling story about their own experience in open to make other people feel the passion that they feel, because you can be much more convincing when you believe in what you're saying. The second part was focused on different stakeholders, so people who are affected by OER, and how to talk to them about why OER matters to them. So you want to make sure you understand what's important to the people you're talking to. So faculty care about different things than students care about, and you want to focus on the things that are most important there. And then the final part focused on developing elevator pitches, which is a really short statement. If you find yourself in an elevator for a few seconds with somebody really important, you know, are you ready to communicate with them why open education is important? So we developed short speeches that people could take home and use in their different contexts.